Hello dear friends, I'm Marina from marsstars.net and this is your daily astrology horoscope for the 21st of July. Today the transit moon is in Scorpio, one of those challenging days when the atmosphere is really hot, really intense. Also, it could be really exciting and passionate. So pay attention to your feelings, to your emotions, be careful how you treat others and be extremely careful in your communication with other people. One of the other reasons for this is also that the transit moon will make square with Mercury in Leo. And this can bring some misunderstandings in our communication with other people. It's possible that you may speak about something and the other person may get something completely different. So try to be as clear as possible about your ideas, about what you would like to say to the other person. If it's possible, try to avoid important negotiations. Try to avoid signing contracts because this is one of the aspects which can bring possible issues. Also, this specific combination, Leo and Scorpio, is the most dramatic combination. Literally, it brings so intense emotions and we are dramatizing very often. So if you feel some intense emotions which are difficult to control, don't pay too much attention on them because it's something temporary and it will pass. Try to be more compassionate with others and don't dramatize things too much. So these are the most important things today. The most important is actually to be extremely careful with the words you're using, in the way you're connecting with others, generally in your communication, and everything else will be fine. So that's the most important for today. Thank you so much for joining me and I'll see you tomorrow.